My story is but one part of the story of the women who went before me. I embrace my otherness because so many before me did the same and more. They knew that their voices mattered, that they should be counted. I've been to the place where I leave who I am outside of the door to cope, but I refuse to do it again. I am other, and that is strength, not weakness. It's who I am uniquely made to be.